Let's go to YouTube. It's your boy Blue Buzz Sports TV back at y'all with another one. So Freddie Roach had a couple interesting things to say about Manny Pacquiao versus Adrian Broner January 19th. He says that Adrian Broner does have a durable chin, but in this situation his chin will not hold up. He said eventually his chin will give and Manny Pacquiao will knock Adrian Broner out. We seen Manny Pacquiao come out as of late. He said he forgot how fun it was to knock people out, and he figures that he'll continue that. He'll pick up where he left off with Adrian Broner. He'll make an example out of Adrian Broner and pick up from there. We never seen Adrian Broner knocked out. We see Adrian Broner hit hard and dropped by Marcus Madonna, but we never seen him knocked out. You know, for Manny Pacquiao to accomplish that feat would be a huge notch in his belt, because Adrian Broner has never been knocked out. He's been hit with big shots from Marcos Madonna. He's been hit with big shots from Jesse Vargas. He's been hit with big shots from Mikey Garcia. You know, things of that nature. Not as big as he received from Marcos Madonna, but he received big shots in his career. He's been down twice versus Marcos Madonna, but since then he hasn't been down. And prior to that, he wasn't down. We've seen him taking he took the onslaught from Showtime Sean Porter, and we seen him drop Showtime Sean Porter in the 12th round. With that said, you know, Adrian Broner is very durable. He has a very durable chin, and he has all the skill set to beat Manny Pacquiao. It's all about if he puts it together and lets his hands go, because he definitely can pull it off. You know, it's not going to be an easy task, but he definitely can pull it off. It's not going to be an easy task, I don't think, for Manny Pacquiao, unless Adrian Broner just don't show up. You know, a la the Mikey Garcia fight, Jesse Vargas, the whole first half of the Jesse Vargas fight, he just chose not to let his hands go. So if that's the case, we could just see. And I think it's difficult to knock Adrian Broner out due to the fact that he just doesn't work. You know, you got to give to be able to, you know, he has to open up. He has to give you opportunities, and sometimes he just shells up. He just stands there with a high guard covered up, and he don't give you much to work with. So I think that's part of the reason to go. Not to mention that he has a durable chin. That's part of the reason why it's difficult to knock Adrian Broner out. If he lets his hand go and you can catch him in exchange, you may to hurt him like Marcos Madonna did. And see, that's probably why he keeps his hands close. He don't let his hands go. Got to pick and choose my words wisely, because we know how YouTube do. He has to pick and choose how he lets his hands go, because he was exchanging with Madonna and he got caught in those exchanges, and that's when he got hurt and dropped. That was the beginning of the end of us seeing Adrian Broner let his hands go. Even against Taylor and on lower opposition, he just didn't let his hands go, because I believe that he got gunshot due to the fact that he don't want to let, he got caught in exchanges with Marcos Madonna, and I think that's part of the reason why he just don't let his hands go. I think Manny Pacquiao is just going to outwork Adrian Broner. I don't see Manny Pacquiao knocking Adrian Broner out. Manny Pacquiao stopped Lucas Matisse, but Lucas Matisse is there for the pickings. I don't see Manny Pacquiao hadn't stopped. I think it was like the last seven of his opponents or something like that, you know, years since he had a knockout. And I don't see that happening with Adrian Broner at this point in time, because Adrian Broner just won't let his hands go in exchanges. So Manny Pacquiao just went on points. Freddie Roach, this is an ongoing saga with Freddie Roach. Freddie Roach always claims that Manny Pacquiao is going to knock out all his opponents. Every time you go back in history and you look at the history when Freddie Roach does interviews with Manny Pacquiao, has upcoming fights, Freddie Roach always states that Manny Pacquiao is going to knock out his opponents. He's going to knock out Floyd Mayweather. He did knock out Lucas Matisse, but Freddie Roach wasn't in his corner. He was going to knock out Chris Algieri. He knocked Chris Algieri down like six times, but he didn't knock him out. He was going to knock out all of his opponents, but he didn't knock him out. You know, we haven't seen Manny Pacquiao get a knockout in quite some time. So, you know, that's needless to say, I don't think Manny Pacquiao gets a knockout versus Adrian Broner as well. It's good promotion for the fight, you know, and I think Manny Pacquiao is going to go for the knockout, seeing as though they feel like Adrian Broner just don't let his hands go. They're not going to be worried about return fire, especially towards the beginning of the fight, because in the beginning of the fight, Adrian Broner just starts off slow. So Manny Pacquiao may be up so far on the cards that he don't have to take chances later on in the fight, in the round. So I don't see it being a knockout. Definitely see Adrian Broner getting outworked and Manny Pacquiao winning a unanimous decision. But that's all I got for y'all. It's your boy Blue Blue Blood Sports TV. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Oh, and let me say this. It's possible that Adrian Broner can knock out Manny Pacquiao. It's very possible. If Adrian Broner lets his hands go, he has the power, he has the speed to catch Manny Pacquiao in exchanges, like a la Juan Manuel Marquez, and knock Manny Pacquiao, because he has the power. He could at least knock Manny Pacquiao down a few times and make this fight interesting. If only Adrian Broner lets his hands go. You know, all we want for our New Year's resolution is for Adrian Broner to let his hands go. Because he could possibly knock out Manny Pacquiao if he lets his hands go. But like I said, that's all I got for you. It's your boy Blue Blue Blood Sports TV. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shouts out to the entire LDBC. Shouts out to New Media. Shouts out to Black Media Row. Make sure you like and share these videos. Freddie Rose says Adrian Broner has a durable chin, but it won't last and it'll eventually give. That's all I got for you. Peace.